I approach you through empathy, with an empathetic mind. I put myself in your situation without having any reservations or any preconceptions of what you're going through. I just only tried to get to know you as a person. I tried to understand through conversation and dialogue or questioning, how can I help you? What is it that you may need today? Or how you doing? Is there anything I can help you with? Intellect Love and Mercy Foundation was born in 1998. Our mission is teaching life skills to replace social ills, and our methodology to deliver that is through youth development, community organizing, and advocacy for homelessness. Advocacy for homelessness is our humanitarian day. It's how we convert charity into awareness, advocacy, and action for homelessness. Through this foundation, we're able to provide direct services. We're able to bring more awareness to the community around homelessness, as well as develop leaders to take our place one day. At this year's Humanitarian Day, we opened at 11 a.m. By 12 p.m., we served about 885 people. Recipients coming through the lines for bags, for hygiene kits, for health services. Humanitarian Day provides health services for those who don't normally have access to health care. Intellect Love and Mercy Foundation is a community organizer. It brings people together, mobilize action for direct services. David Lincoln is a visionary. He helped others see where they want to go. Claremont Lincoln University is the place where you bring all this together. The curriculum at CLU enhanced my studies. Attending CLU, I was able to chart myself a new path. I was able to take all the worlds of the civic engagement, the community organizing, and the social side of it all, and merge it together to give me my blueprint for civic engagement, for me to create a more mindful network for myself to navigate through. With that, I was then able to see different points, different people, different roles. How can I play more of a part here, or how can they play more of a part with me? I was able to collaborate. This collaboration could lead to change. The CLU education, I am now able to better understand my role as an organizational leader. Social impact means to me that you made a difference in a certain situation, that you made, that you left your footprint, you left a blueprint for others to follow, that you changed a condition or you brought awareness to a certain situation that would go unnoticed. And now that you made a difference, other people can now join you in this mission and help. My message to someone who was watching, stop watching. Get up, go get it. Plan it out, go collaborate. Wherever you may be, get up and go get it. Strive, thrive, create your movement, and go for it.